Hey, General Motors says it's developing a new battery that can give its electric cars the same kind of range as a gas-powered vehicle. It's a big deal for
you. Yeah, that's huge.
Yeah, the company says the batteries will allow for a range up to 450 miles per charge. That may be more than your vehicle,
now
actually.
Now I'm listening.
Yeah, and they should be able to have it complete and ready in vehicles within 5 years, maybe sooner, they say. GM plans to offer 30 battery-powered vehicles by the year 2025.
Here we go.
It's a big deal because California's already on a mission to ban combustible engines like lawnmowers and things like that. There's a couple of places overseas where they've totally banned gas-powered engines, cars.
Yeah.
They got to be all electric.
Yeah.
It's going to happen. It's going to happen as more and more people buy them. And more of these cities start to push, you know, those gas-powered engines out. To be honest, I'm surprised Austin, Texas has not floated an ordinance that bans gas-powered lawnmowers. I'm really surprised they haven't, considering how progressive they are.
Be careful what you ask for.
I don't want to give them any else ideas.
Todd and Don Show.
Listen, for the past 6 weeks, I've been on the Soda at Home weight loss program, and I'm down 27 pounds. That's right. Very easy to use, and that's the best part. You're at home. You don't have to leave your house. You don't have to leave your office. Weekly phone calls. Everything's done over the phone with your own nutritionist, where you're going to get a ton of motivation and accountability to keep you on track. And I'll be honest, man, losing that fat weight. Well, during this pandemic, I just wanted to get a little bit healthier, and losing that fat weight, I feel so much better. I'm sleeping better at nights. I just feel better overall, lighter, and that is just an incredible feeling. And you could get it too. Soda is a program that has been vetted and researched by the Dallas Cowboys for their company. And listen, it'll work for you. Jason Dick lost 125 pounds. I got an email earlier this week from Ricky, a listener. His doctor said, "You're diabetic now. You got to lose weight." And he did. He said he's down 15 pounds. Yeah, SodaWeightLoss.com. Go there now. Click on the Soda at Home Nationwide tab. It's in the top left-hand corner. Soda and the Cowboys, say it with me now. State of the art.
Experience no stress.